Lexi, are you ready to go see the car? You ready to go see the neon?
Let's go.
Let's go see what it looks like, babe. Well, I guess you put it in the paint booth. Come on, Lex. Come on. That's a truck bed he just finished. See how glossy it is? Right? This is what we really care about. Ooh, she looking good. She looking fine. Lexi, what do you think? What do you think about the white? Oh my god, that looks dope. I love what it looks like now. I like it 100 times better than when I liked it before. Way better. I decided to go ahead and take off the brown paper off the window and the inside, and I realized I was seeing through the plastic, and I'm like, yo, this ain't even painted. So you can see there's bare metal on the roll cage. So this coming Wednesday, which is in 4 days, I'm having the window taken out. They're gonna go ahead and hold this rear window. I'm gonna go ahead and clean it up. And during the process of removing the tape and the paper inside, I actually pulled off my tint. And here it is. This was on my car for the past 8 years now. I got it done by a tint shop in Saugus, Massachusetts called Superior Tint. I'm gonna go ahead and have them take that off, clean it up for me, bring it back, and I'm gonna go ahead and tint it. And then we're gonna go ahead and apply it back into the car once the car is fully painted.